The alleged attack came after protesters had ripped the forward statue, as well as the statue of Hans Christian Hegg, off their bases. And new at 6, the base of that statue has now been vandalized. Someone graffitied the word revolt on the base of the Hans Christian Hegg statue. The Department of Administration also spent the afternoon power washing graffiti off the sidewalk nearby.